how it going? Merry Christmas. It will be Christmas in 12 hours and 35 minutes from now. This is my Christmas Eve video. So sit back and enjoy. So in this video I have got three things to tell you. One is Apple released its final iOS of the year, which is iOS 14.3, which came out last week on Tuesday. Like Apple usually released a new update in the day after Apple released their update. Apple released for beta testers only is iOS 14.4 beta 1. Now I used to be a beta tester, but not anymore, but I love all of my devices and I don't want to mess any of my tech devices up because I don't want Apple to change the format or the layout of any of my devices unless I update it myself, which I always watch a video where there's a review of their new software update. But I will update all of my devices if they can New Year's Eve or New Year's Day, which is next Thursday or next Friday. I got an idea for my year-end video, which you guys will not want to miss it next Thursday night on YouTube Live at 8:30 to 9. It's going to be a really great video. I was planning on doing it for an hour starting at 8, but I think that 1 hour is too long. And it used lots of Wi-Fi data, so thoughts, why only half an hour? Don't miss it, you will totally regret it if you do. So my second thing I want to tell you is about Apple's new program called Apple One. Apple released their new program on October 30th of this year, so not too long ago, and what it does, it's kind of like Apple Arcade, which was released last year on September 19th, which is the same day as my birthday. It is a monthly service that you can pay for on any of the Apple devices like iPhone 7 and up. iPod Touch 7 only. iPad Air 2 and up, Apple TV, Apple Watch 4 and up, and all Mac computers. Apple One for the first 6 months is free, but only for the first time user. Wow, 6 months, thoughts, half and half, and after your 6 months, if you keep one Apple One, it's $15.95 for one person, or it's $20.95 for a family of six, or a premier plan, which I don't know at all what it is at all. But if any of you what prior means, please comment down below if you wish to. So with Apple One you get access to 6 Apple apps, including Apple Music, Apple TV Plus, Apple Arcade, up to 2 TB of a cloud storage, Apple News Plus, and Apple Fitness Plus, which is a new thing from Apple this year. It's $140.40 for a year for a person, but it costs $251.40 for a year for family, and for the premier for a year it's going to be really expensive, but it's holy cow. It costs $407.40 to buy, holy crap, wow. If I am buying Apple One, I will not get the premium plan, wow, thoughts, crazy thoughts, Apple, all they care about is the money. So maybe next week for my year-end video I am going to talk more about Apple One, or wait until the new year. So now this brings me to my last point, which is...
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like like Eskimos. Everybody knows some holly and some mistletoe will help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep.
I bring you the latest and first watch to have the EKG feature on it. The Apple Watch Series 6 without any buttons at all for a fully touch. Let's open it up together. Wow, I meant to get this in October, but they sold out of the right size of band for me. So I just waited until 2 weeks ago and it arrived, and now I will unbox it and see what kind of goodies are inside of it. I never unboxed an Apple Watch, or even owned an Apple Watch before in my life. I was planning on getting the Fitbit Charge 4, but instead the Apple Watch Series 6 came out, and while it got lots and tons of really cool features on it, so then I realized, oh poop, I will get this instead. It has got, for the first watch ever to get it, an EKG feature, which, so if your heart stops beating, one of your family or friends members know. Samsung needs to step up their game. The Samsung Galaxy Watch doesn't have it yet. So let's open it up. I am so excited I can't wait any longer. So I will first take the plastic wrap thingy off the box. I will now open the box while it's so exiting. I have to play for you a clip of this song. I know it's not a Christmas song, but I want to play it for you anyway.
Says she tired, little money, need a big boy. Pull up 20 inch blades like I'm Lil Troy. Now it's everybody flocking, need a decoy. Shorty mixing up the vodka with the liquor. G-Wagon, all the housewives pulling up. I got a lot of toys, 720S pumping Fallout Boy. You was talking shit in the beginning, back when I was feeling unforgiving. I know I pissed you off to see me winning. See the ink glue in my mouth and I be grinning. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Me on the block like a Mutombo. 750 Lambo in the Utah snow. Trunk in the front like a Stumbo.
As you can see that we have got the watch computer here. I ended up getting the 44 millimeters one. I set it aside for later, and I have the band for it. It's a sport band, not like the one I got for my Fitbit Charge 2, which I can't put on myself. I will take my new Apple Watch out of the package here and put it on the table. It looks so cool and neat and shiny. I will take out the strap and somehow place it onto the computer mini here. Just give me a moment to do it. Here's a song while you guys are waiting.
You know, bells have always been associated with Christmas. Well, how can we think of Christmas and Santa Claus without his sleigh? Put them both together and what have you got?
Right.
Sleigh bells.
Sleigh bells jingle, 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 jingle.
Sleigh bells jingling, jing, jing, jingling, everything's all right. What a happy sight. Santa's busy as a bee tonight. Oh, sleigh bells jingling, jing, jing, jingling. Christmas trees aglow, holly and mistletoe, and the whitest kind of snow. All the kiddies are sleeping as he rides through the skies. But there must be no peeping, or he might pass you by.
As you can see that we have got the watch computer here. Mm-hmm. I ended up getting the 44 millimeter.
Right moment.
So I attach the watch to the strap. I will put it on, and it fits great. It's comfortable. Let's unbox the rest of it. Wow, there is a cord, but where's the charger? Now, Apple did mention that the Series SE and Series 6 models comes with a cord but no charger. Which thoughts, Apple? Now, when you buy like a new iPhone or iPad or iPod Touch, now Apple and their boxes will come without a charger or a cord. So Apple is really stepping it up, but thoughts, okay, I keep all of my chargers and cords from when I unboxed my past Apple devices. Each one came with an Apple charger and a cord. I have got lots of them, like 6 or 7, I lost track how many. I don't care about no charger. That doesn't bothers me. Now, so the rest of the stuff that comes with it is a dongle. I will go and set it up and pair this Apple Watch with my phone. I love this feature, which can detect my Apple Watch to my phone like you do with any other Apple device. Like you have a new iPhone and you want to connect it to your iPad, you can just do a quick start. Apple set this up like a breeze, super easy. I just download the Apple Watch app that I removed before when I bought this phone, but now I kind of need this, so I need it. I just set it up for myself. Let's get it scanned. Apple Watch is now paired. I got it on my right wrist. Agree to the 5 pages of terms and conditions. Yeah. It just setting up. I don't want bold text, and I put it on the middle font, which is the factory setting. Passcode time, I will put a passcode on it. I don't show you my passcode here. So here's another Christmas song to pass the time.
Blasting out, but I won't get in the mood. I'm avoiding every mistletoe until I know it.
Sorry about this, I have to update my walk to watch OS 7.2, which it needs to update the software because it haven't done an update yet. This is its very first update. And later I talk to you about my phone updating to the right settings thoughts, why I am doing this. Just keep enjoying the music and the fire.
Time of the year, lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Like a hot July, I should be chilling with my folks, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Word on the street, Santa's coming at night. Reindeer's flying through the sky so high. I should be making a list, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.
Apologies is for such a long video, and I had some difficulties while I unboxed my new Apple Watch, so again sorry for a long video, and I usually every night watch the news on CTV at 10, but I am recording it and watch it tomorrow morning. and it just allows me to skip the first update same on my phone too. It won't work with an updated watch and not an updated phone, so I want this to work, so if I could skip it I would. But I not, this is my longest video ever. Just keep enjoying the music, and I will do something else in the meantime while I am waiting, I guess.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost sniffing at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe. Helps to make the seasons bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies for sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna try to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
Santa's coming, girl. Thank you. It's that time of year where you let all your problems go. And you know, you just
shake it, baby. Shake it, baby.
Later on, we'll conspire.